So this is just a very quick video to show you where the OBDII port is located on a Renault Megane. It's a Mark II Renault Megane, 2002-2008 model. If you look down here, just in front of the gear stick below the radio, there's a small panel here. We can pull it off with your fingers or using a screwdriver at the top. That'll reveal the port, which is down here. This is our OBDII port, so it plugs directly in. Then you turn on your device and start up the car.